Hello. I got liquor in my veins. Ready to burn it, playing some fucking video games. And if anyone wants to join in and play a different game, let me know. White women. Fucking In the meantime, I'll just put on some entertainment for myself that you guys can't hear. What she has been up to. I just watched the travesty that is the NFL right now. Made it a total joke for everyone. What are you up to, Artless? I assume. No, I can't assume that you've just tuned into the stream, even though it's 15 minutes after you're talking in chat. Nobody watches these streams.
Servants have desecrated these temple realms to empower a void jade hybrid. If it succeeds, it could destroy us all.
There we go.
You must strike down the void slivers to prevent its awakening.
Minerals. not enough minerals.
I've never done this before, but I'm trying it out this time, see if it's any good.
You best get ready. The enemy's headed for our base.
Spawn more overlords.
What? Already?
Encountering Terran opposition.
Oh, because of the Mariners? Oh, goddamn. I just got trolled.
What's going on? Get the CV ready. SCV ready.
Add-on complete.
Is ready for spawn.
We need more minerals. Not enough minerals. We require more minerals. We need more minerals. Not enough minerals. We require not enough minerals. We require more metamorphosis.
What needs killing?
SCV ready.
Evolution. We require additional overlords.
We must strike a void sliver. The hybrid has almost formed.
Our allies are in
what
combat.
What needs killing?
Yourselves time, commanders.
Our allies are in combat.
A second sliver ends in ruin, as it should.
We got some visitors heading for our base. They don't look too friendly.
I must ask another favor of you, friends. We are trying to evacuate the people of the city. The ship leaves soon, and it could use any defenses you have to spare. The evacuation vessel is moving forward. I pray it remains safe.
Our not enough minerals.
The ship will stop here to pick up more survivors.
In the rear with the gear. What's going on?
SCV
ready.
I believe the enemy wishes to test our defenses.
Minerals. Not enough minerals. We require more minerals. We need more minerals. Not enough minerals. We require more gas. We require more minerals. Our allies are in combat. We need more minerals. Not enough minerals. We need more minerals. Not enough. Our allies are in combat. Not enough. Our allies are in combat. We require more minerals. Not enough minerals. We need more minerals. Our allies are in combat. Evolution complete.
My apocalypse is ready.
Go on. What's on your mind? I'm waiting. What's the plate killing? What needs killing? Of course.
More Vespine required. Not enough minerals. Spawn more overlords. We require not enough minerals. We require. Our allies are in combat.
We got enemy forces inbound on our base.
We need more minerals.
Just gonna play it on normal. Why is this so easy now all of a sudden? This is a parallax thing that I'm experiencing.
More overlords required. Our allies are in combat.
I feel like this is so much easier than the last time I played this shit.
The evacuation ship is heading out. Keep watch over it.
Our allies are in combat.
What's going on? Go ahead. Sure thing.
At the ready.
Our allies are in combat.
Of course. What's on your mind?
Lotus's sliver is disappearing if you keep this up.
How is he scanning me? I know what's happening, motherfucker. I've got fucking shit. You don't know what's happening. You're not clearing the top right. Scan me, motherfucker. I know what's happening.
Well done. Our vessel can warp more passengers aboard from here.
It seems our foes intend to attack us directly.
must warn you. Your ship will be leaving shortly.
Waiting. What's on your mind? What?
Are in combat. Our allies are in combat.
On the move. Behind. At the ready. Go on. What needs to be saved?
Are complete. I shall rest easy knowing all are safe.
Perhaps even the infested can serve their purpose. We have an enemy attack inbound.
Hyperion's inbound.
What needs killing?
Our allies are in combat.
What needs killing? Get me out of here. At the ready.
An apocalypse is ready for spawning. To win, you have to be willing to go all the way.
Oh, listening to arguments related to ancient Greece about how the president should have been all powerful. Jesus Christ. This is the fucking Caesar version of Rome, right? Where he controls all the military forces and then he just tackles it. You know. Oh, the Republic has gotten out of my control. Let me bring the army back and kill everyone. The whole idea behind the modern constitutional republic is that thing was bad. That thing that happened in Rome, where Caesar brought the army back and marched on Rome, that was bad. All the people framing the Constitution knew about this when they were making it. They were well aware of how stupid it would be. Oh, fuck. Stukov again? Well, I do like playing him, but... I got too much energy.
We require more minerals.
The Rite of Rakshir will soon begin. Amon's loyalists seek to regain control of the Tal'Darin by climbing the Chain of Ascension. As First Ascendant, I will exterminate these traitors. Both of your armies must stand with me to provide their psionic support.
Not enough minerals.
I guess I'm
metamorphosis completed.
Seeks to support Amon's champion. Do not allow that to happen.
Enemy forces are moving towards our base. My apocalypse is ready.
Spawn more overlords. More overlords required.
You must position both of your armies nearby in order to support me.
More Vespine required. Evolution. Completed. Spawn more overlords. Not enough minerals.
What needs killing? Yeah.
We require more Vespine gas.
SCV ready.
Evolution completed.
Calling down the hop here.
Our allies are in combat. More Vespine required. Are in combat.
At the ready. What needs killing?
Oh, we already got it. Yes.
What's the plan?
Good job, huh? Well, burn my biscuit.
We require more Vespine gas. Not enough Vespine.
I'm detecting an enemy attack. They're heading towards us now.
More Vespine gas.
What needs killing? What needs killing?
Detection pronto.
These lumbering elementals have always irritated me. Wipe them out if your armies are strong enough to be divided.
Not enough, Vespine. Our allies are in combat.
More Vespine required.
We require more Vespine gas. More Vespine required.
What needs killing?
Not enough Vespine.
We require more Vespine gas.
The enemy is sending forces to support their champion. Match their strength. Position both of your armies nearby to grant me power. I will need them in order to win Rakshir.
Apocalypse is ready for spawning.
We need more minerals. Evolution completed.
You have allowed Amon's champion to gain considerable ground. Correct this error.
Attack.
I have been working on something new. Enjoy.
The enemy
wishes to test our defenses.
Amon's favor. Put an end to it now.
We require more minerals. Evolution completed.
What's on your mind? I'm waiting. What needs killing?
These detestable elementals. Eliminate them if you have the strength to spare.
Do not be alarmed. This is only temporary.
Enemy forces are supporting their champion psionically. They must be destroyed.
Evolution complete.
My apocalypse is ready.
Our allies are in combat.
Psionic power flows into Amon's champion from the hybrids. Slay them quickly!
Our allies are in combat.
What needs killing?
Extinct. But for now, let us focus our efforts on the task at hand.
Got an enemy attack coming for our base. Stay frosty.
Power.
position up ahead. You must destroy their encampment if I am to end this farce.
Continue pushing forward. The end is in sight.
It is time to conclude this duel. Give me your power. I will... Amon sends reinforcements to support his champion. Prepare to meet them in combat. Amon's hybrids are greatly enhancing his champion's strength. They must be eliminated immediately!
Dude, his units are just shitting all over me. Nice one. Nice standing in front of my units. Nice one. We did it. We did another successful Stukov game, which is not that hard because Stukov is good and generally easy.
Of course. Victory is ours.
White. Male.
Nice work.
Well, I should have said GG to that guy, and I did not. I white mailed him to death. Got the Alexander now. I wonder if I could ever, like, I used to have a lot of, interesting conversation partners in Portland, Oregon. I wonder if I could ever just be like, yeah, bro, I'm a fucking white male and I'm winning. They'd probably be so upset by that statement. Oh, that'd be funny, though. That would be funny.
Yeah.
All right. So yeah, I don't think those Portland people would have taken too kindly to feelings of white pride. I still feel it, you know. I'm still white in America. And I'm proud. I don't give a fuck. You can't make me not proud of my goddamn who I am, my race and gender. That's fucked up shit, trying to make people feel bad about who they are. I don't think that I'm better than anyone else or any other race or gender. But I'm not gonna feel bad about who I am. I don't give a fuck what happened. In the past, you know? I mean, fine. Look, you can look at the, you know, white people in the near past, and they did a bunch of fucked up shit. But then you can also look at the, you know, everyone else in the world in the further out past, and they also did the most fucked up shit possible. So, you know, I don't necessarily feel like it's... That's just because white people are the ones that did it more recently. Yeah, they should feel worse.
I need to get my people out of
here. I don't know. That's just me.
We spin up our engines. If you don't protect us while we launch, we'll never get off this rock. We have several ships ready for launch. Head out to one of them when you're ready so that it can prepare for liftoff.
Be in the rear with the gear.
Not enough minerals.
Ah! You scared me!
I'm interested in this conversation. I do need to be more informed about it.
Bad news.
Not enough minerals.
Invasion.
SCV ready. Be in the rear with the... Go ahead. SCV ready. Huh? SCV ready.
Not enough minerals.
I hear you needed them.
Not enough minerals.
I'm going. SCV ready.
Are you always this convincing?
Oh, my. SCV ready. Ah, you scared me.
My people don't have much time. They gotta launch soon, whether you're there or not.
SCV ready. SCV ready.
I hear you did it personally, eh?
What's going on?
I'd love
Let's
to
cause some out. Chaos with these mines, eh?
SCV ready.
Not enough minerals.
Lily!
The ship's trying to launch without you. They can't get off the ground before the infested arrive.
Where, oh where, shall I teleport this station?
Dude, imagine if they were in that one, literally. Every Republican government. What's the, yeah, medic, marine, siege tank, ghost. Let's go Hellions, fuck it. Why not?
I like the song.
Detecting enemy forces. Templar, prepare to intercept.
Okay, that ship's on its way out. Time to focus on the others.
Upgrade complete. Our allies are being attacked.
Hellbat, coming through.
Amuse me.
Must be going for
our allies are being attacked. Not enough.
It's heating up out here.
Must be going for the Blightbringer. There's no guarantee that that's the one that pops up first. Oh shit, how did he know?
Amon's forces are an even bigger threat.
Wonder if there's
take him out.
Upgrade complete.
Those eradicators are out of control. It could be dangerous. If you can, try to break them down.
It's the fucking eradicators, bro.
You have to stop that enemy attack, commanders. They'll kill everyone on that ship. We just might get out of here alive after all.
Oh my.
Not enough minerals.
You saw that
coming through. In the rear with the gear. Hell that coming through. We jump out here.
Not enough minerals. Complete.
I like the sound. I'd love to help. I have the enemy's attention. Almost there. Just for fun.
Yeah, I'm going, bro. Why are you pinging? I'm the only one going. You're not going.
Eradicators are down. Thank you, commanders. No telling what those things were gonna do.
What's going on?
Add-on complete.
Construct a platform so
a ship is gonna make a run for it. It won't get far without you.
SCV ready. SCV ready.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough. Insufficient Vespin gas. Insufficient Vespin gas. Insufficient Vespin gas.
SCV ready. SCV ready.
Enemies are heading for us. Don't let them catch you off guard.
Ship's starting to launch. Help them before it's too late.
Insufficient Vespin gas. Our allies are being attacked. Your forces are under attack.
Yeah.
Upgrade. Your forces are under attack.
The enemy is using cloaking tech, but that won't fool our detectors.
I've ever seen. You might want to take it out if you can. We're off to a good start. Keep it up, and we'll get everyone safely evacuated. Here they come. That ship won't last long against them.
Add-on complete.
We understand each other. This is a good game.
I can convince them to wait. Hopefully, Amon will think twice before trying that again, but I doubt it.
I hear you. Hellbat, coming through. SCV ready. It's heating up out here. Here we go. Hot footing out there.
Oh, my. Additional supply depots required.
Oh, look. Something's coming to murder us again.
They started the launch sequence. I know they're jumping the gun, but they still need your help.
Our allies are being attacked. Additional supply. Your forces are under attack. Additional supply depots required. Our allies are being attacked.
Hellbat, coming through.
Additional supply depots required. Your forces are under attack. Our allies' base is under attack. Our allies. Upgrade. Your forces are under attack.
Heads up, commanders. We got company coming. Enemies on the move. Gotta put a stop to them, commanders.
Always this convincing.
Hellbat, coming through.
Evacuation efforts are going well, Commanders. Just gotta keep protecting those ships. Keep your guard up. You'll have to keep the infested at bay.
Under attack. Your forces are under attack. Your forces are under attack.
My bombers are awaiting commands.
Huh? Our allies upgrade are being complete. Attacked. Your forces are under attack.
Huh?
Your forces are under attack.
Don't know why these guys want us dead, but I'm glad you're here to defend us. You just saved a lot of lives, Commanders. We owe you big.
Attack.
Evacuation in progress. We're in your deck, Commanders.
Dominion airdraft in motion.
It rocks.
A space platform is ready to spice up this battle.
Now's the time, fighters.
Mayday! Mayday!
Big job!
Our adversaries intend to eliminate us. Templar, greet them in kind.
Go, go, go! Fire! Strike underway.
Won't be long before the enemy starts attacking the ship, and those people start to die.
I haven't felt this happy since I won you in that poker game, my darling.
Damn it, Stuka, fuck. Did I random? I was Hans and Horner last round, so I must have randomed, right? I must have randomed. It's just weird to have to face three Stukovs in a row. Almost in a row. With one break in between. That's okay. I mean, I like playing Stukov. I would like him a lot better if I had the further prestiges, but...
Corporal Faraday here. We're in it deep, Commanders. Amon's summoning void shards in multiple locations around the city. Their activation will result in the city's destruction and catastrophic civilian casualties. We need to destroy those shards.
I'm not gonna fuck up this guy's night. Overlords.
More overlords required. We need more minerals. Not enough.
Best get ready. Enemies headed for our base.
Looks like our enemy is Protoss.
Our allies are in combat.
SCV ready.
Yeah, David. Oh no, everyone's here to discuss the Ukraine.
Not enough minerals. We require
more.
We need more minerals.
An apocalypse is ready for spawning.
Not enough minerals.
What's the plan at the ready? What needs killing?
We need more minerals. We require more.
Sending
minerals.
You the location of your main objective. Now that void shard needs to be destroyed post haste, Commanders.
It won't remain intact for long.
We got some visitors heading for our base, and they don't look too friendly.
What needs killing?
I'm going.
At the ready.
Our allies are in combat.
Sure blows up pretty, doesn't it? The enemy will summon more soon, guaranteed. No rest for the righteous. Looks like we've got another set of void shards to deal with.
Not enough minerals.
We require more minerals. Metamorphosis completed. We need more minerals.
At the ready.
Not enough minerals. We require more minerals. Not enough minerals. We require more minerals.
I believe the enemy wishes to test our defenses.
We need more minerals. Not enough minerals.
Looks like he's coming through a fucking millennium.
Overlords require. We require evolution. Evolution completed. We need more minerals.
Go on.
We require more minerals. Evolution, we need more minerals.
What needs killing?
We.
What needs killing? What's the plan? I'm waiting.
It seems our foes intend to attack us directly.
I call this the apocalypse. See the action.
That's another void shot down.
I will see the enemy in hell.
That private scum ransacks the city at a time like this? I know it's a personal request, but if you can, please kill them all. The field is blowing up with these void shards. We need to put them down.
I think I'll call down the hot period.
That's the thing about the Dominion. Even in a crisis, our rule of law holds firm.
Not enough minerals.
What's on your mind?
Our allies are in combat.
I'm waiting.
We need more minerals. Evolution completed.
What needs killing?
Our allies are in combat. Not enough minerals.
What's the plan?
Evolution completed. Our allies are in combat.
What needs killing?
eliminated. Keep it up.
That didn't last long, did it?
We got enemy forces inbound on our base.
Home stretch, commanders. One more group of shards to go.
Public health emergency? Dude, this is some bullshit.
These wretched pirates are about to get a hell of a lot more than they bargained for. Take them out.
Our allies are in combat.
Infestation does have its strengths, you know.
What's on your mind? What's the plan?
Guardian shield.
We require additional overlords.
At the ready. What?
More overlords required.
What needs killing?
We share your structure for a time, yes? My apocalypse is ready.
Pirate ship neutralized. Nothing worse than pirates and traitors.
Our allies are in combat.
Got an enemy attack coming for our base. Stay frosty.
Our allies are in combat.
The Alexander is ready for use.
Our allies are in combat. Our allies are in combat.
It'll take more than a few void shards to defeat the Dominion.
We got it. That one's down for the count.
Our forces are under attack.
You make a good team, huh? Unusual, but good.
Our plans to enter the void are in jeopardy. Amon intends to destroy Ulnar by overloading its celestial locks. Activating all five locks is your objective. Units from both of your armies must stand together near a lock to activate it.
I mean, so it was ended. Oh, man.
What about the policy that's already ended?
That doesn't matter. It's not in effect anymore.
Jesus. This guy.
Shield overcharge available. Highlight for hunt. You must construct additional pylons. You have not enough minerals.
Last time I played this guy, I did, Mass,
ready for combat.
Amon's forces are moving upon a celestial lock. If they gain control of it, the lock will begin to overload.
Then let us secure it at once.
Amon's followers have taken control of the celestial lock. It is your objective to take it back before it overloads.
Not anything with the constitution or
hostile protoss on the battlefield.
We cannot allow Amon's army to take control of this lock.
That's not even true. They have greater propensity to make crime. Oh, I can't even build fucking tempests.
Amon's minions have taken a lock in his name. This cannot go unanswered. The lock has been activated. We must endeavor to keep it that way. seems Amon has gained control of the Zelnaga construct. This is sacrilege, commanders. Destroy it if you can.
Your allies are in battle.
No, wait. You.
We are the Blades of Ire. You have looked to be embraced the glory of battle. By your fear, make use of me. Are in battle. Research complete.
Dude, this guy's such a piece of shit.
I agree with the Constitution. But I don't agree when the Supreme Court decides against me. I don't agree with that. I only agree with it when it agrees with me. I don't agree when it doesn't agree with me. Then I think it's nonsense.
Damn it. Not true. They didn't do anything about it. So they didn't do anything illegal. Not true. I made it the fuck up. Why am I not hearing sound? Jesus.
Add-on complete. Not enough minerals.
SCV ready. What's going on?
The doctor is research complete.
Scare me. SCV ready. This better be good. Huh? SCV ready.
Now back.
Go, go, go.
You best get ready. Enemies headed for our base.
Eyes on your objective. Blow up that train before it reaches its destination.
That's our cue. We need to bring that thing down quick-like.
This better be good. Been waiting
on you. Ready.
In the rear with the gear. Go, go, go! Go ahead. Ah! You scared me! Armed and ready.
Add-on complete.
You gonna give the order?
I'm calling in the Hyperion.
Enemies on the offensive. Prepare to defend.
A main objective has been destroyed.
Target neutralized.
Bad news? In the rear with the gear.
We better send some body bags.
Our allies are being attacked. Add-on complete.
In the rear. Ah! You scared me! Woo-hoo! SCV ready!
You got a trained to catch commanders. Don't want to miss it, do you?
Research complete.
SCV ready.
Gangway.
The doctor is in.
Been waiting. This better be good. Armed and ready.
The doctor is in.
Big job, huh? Bad news? Go ahead.
SCV ready.
Add-on complete.
We could use some help here.
In the rear with the gear.
The enemy's cloaked. We need detection pronto.
SCV ready.
Now that is how you do it.
Command center upgrade.
You want a piece of me, boy?
The doctor is in.
Got an enemy attack coming for our base. Stay frosty.
News. SCV ready. You're the boss. Ah! You scared me!
Been waiting on
it. SCV ready.
Time to play defense.
Not enough minions.
Gangway, coming.
Here we go. Knock that train over and raise some hell.
Go ahead. Big job, huh? Yeah, whatever.
Not enough.
SCV ready.
Seems like we could use a defensive drone.
Better send some body bags.
There's a train booking it on the bottom track. If you want to catch it, you're gonna have to move fast.
A main objective has been destroyed.
They never stood a chance.
I think I'll call down the hot period.
We could use some help here.
Our allies are being attacked.
This better be good.
Upgrade.
We could use some help.
Our allies are being attacked.
Hostile sighted inbound on our base.
Break it down.
SCV ready.
Here.
Trains are departing for both stations. Gotta move fast to hit them both.
Our allies are being attacked.
Armed and ready.
The doctor is in.
I've been waiting. Who wants some? Gangway, coming.
The doctor is in.
Our allies are being attacked.
Activating defensive drone.
The doctor is in.
like we're making good progress. We've knocked over roughly half their shipments.
10-4. Affirmative.
Enemy forces inbound on our base.
Heads up. Another train's in transit.
Upgrade complete.
Armed and ready.
The doctor is in. The doctor is in.
This better be good. What's up? You gonna give me orders?
Main objective destroyed.
Of course, I never miss.
Our allies are being attacked.
The doctor is in.
The doctor.
Our allies are being attacked.
Aye, aye. This better be good.
Better.
I'm detecting an enemy attack. They're heading towards us now.
Our allies are being attacked.
Hyperion's on its way. I'm calling down an airstrike.
Our allies are being attacked. Our allies are being attacked.
What's the...
Unacceptable command. We are at maximum supply. Destroyed.
Looks like this is your stop.
Client's willing to pay extra if you take out the trains on the bottom track. You take them out, Amon's mad, and I'm happy. Win-win.
We could use some help here.
The main objective has been destroyed.
You ain't going anywhere.
Gonna give me all this better be good.
Bonus objective completed.
Been waiting on you. By the numbers.
Our allies are being attacked.
We got some visitors heading for our base, and they don't look too friendly.
By the numbers, boys. This better
be good. The doctor is in.
Who wants some? Been waiting on you. You gonna give me orders?
Our allies
arrived here.
Can't have much cargo. Keep it up.
Done it without you, partner.
I'll be right back. Nobody's in the chat anyway, so. Nobody gonna miss me. I'm gonna go pet my dog and hang out. Do some other things for a minute. left you little bear. Oh. I'm not ready for bed yet, but you gonna go on go to sleep. Good girl. All right. We're all good? Yeah, we're all good. I want it. I mean, I could play some other games, but I don't even know what games people would want to watch, and it's not like anybody's watching this game, so might as well keep playing, I guess.
Thank goodness you're here. Our research team has discovered that Amon is moving his troops across the section via warp conduit. The conduits cannot be destroyed, but the shuttles can. They must be stopped before they reach the warp conduits and escape. The central warp conduit is now online. Won't be long before Amon's shuttles depart for it.
Sounds like a moron. I'm glad this community invites all these people. That's fucking hilarious. You guys can't hear this, but there were some real stupid people making some real stupid internet arguments.
Hesitate.
Sak Maknol.
The prophecy guides us. My artifact search shall be focused in this vicinity. Foes are closing in on our base. Ready your blades. Very good. Ah, that shall be of use. Thy burdens weigh heavily.
Multiple shuttle launches bearing for the central warp conduit. Destroying them is your main objective.
Detecting an enemy attack. They're heading towards us now.
Forgot they cost so much.
Calling down the
Hyperions. Thank you. Times of chaos.
A wave of shuttles has been shot down.
Now that is how you do it.
Zelnaga shrines nearby are reacting to Amon's armies. Researching them may provide useful intel, but we will need an escort. Research vessel ready. Let's get a team to that shrine. Detecting your main objective, a wave of shuttles inbound on an active conduit.
Alrighty, let's take that thing down before it escapes.
I seek the path of salvation.
Thank you for your help. They would have been lost without you.
Our wisdom is a strength that cannot be seen.
Shuttles eliminated, commanders.
So suffer the enemies of the Nerazim. The enemy means to attack our base. We must be prepared.
God damn it. I guess I would have died. I would have died almost instantly if it would have been by the name. I just couldn't get there. Oh, wait. Shit.
Another wave of shuttles is headed for a warp conduit.
We're on the clock here, people. Take that thing out.
My burdens weigh heavily. My allegiance is yours. I sense that an artifact fragment is located near this area.
Let our enemy know our
cloak enemies cannot deceive the eyes of the Nerazim. I seek the path of salvation. Your allies are in battle. The fragment is secure. A formidable advantage against our foes. Our base is in peril. We should protect it with all we have.
The shuttles are no more.
As I had hoped. I bring wisdom in times of chaos.
Our research vessel is ready. We're moving out now.
My burdens weigh.
They appear to be launching more shuttles toward the warp conduits.
They're coming to threaten our base. Shall answer.
It's me.
Adun Toridas. I shall find a way. Shazak Maknul.
You have prevented the shuttle's escape.
Vigilance is always rewarded.
Our scans are finished. Science owes you a great debt, Commanders.
I must admit, I am pleased by this.
I am pleased.
Shazak Maknul, my burdens weigh heavily.
A wave of shuttles is making its way to an active warp conduit.
That's our cue. We need to bring that thing down quick-like.
Even now.
scans confirm the shuttle's destruction.
Right on time.
Preparing a research vessel. Let's make this one count.
Your allies are in battle.
Shozak Maknul.
Your allies are in battle.
I seek the path.
Select what's wrong with the pro-immigration stance? That's what I don't get.
Your allies,
like, what's wrong with being pro-immigration?
My burdens doing toward us. Shozak Maknul.
A warp conduit is powering up, and a wave of shuttles is bearing toward it.
They cannot run from the shadows. I seek the path of salvation.
What do you guys think about immigration? Is immigration bad?
Your allies are in battle. You require more Vespine gas.
The data we need. Thank you for the escort, commanders.
Looks like the objective's gonna hold.
I seek the path of salvation.
Clearly gonna get those, so I'm gonna go for these over here.
Shuttles are on course for all three conduits. We will have to split our forces to stop them all.
Odin's way.
We got some visitors heading for our base. They don't look too friendly.
Salvation.
Wow, we didn't get any of them.
Glory to the day long.
So he just didn't do anything. That's what happened. Cool. Cool, yeah.
The enemy's tearing from our forces.
Nice one, brother. My phone, my phone. By your own phone. I love how African this is. I just want to take a moment to appreciate this image here. My phone, my photos. Buy your own fucking phone. And this guy is the same. It's the same goddamn photo. I've only taken one, and you guys aren't having it.
I love that. That is hilarious. Very, like, I don't, you know, is it racist for me to say that that's African? I think it's taken in Africa by people that have never had, like, regular access to phones and photos. But it is very, it's very African. Love that picture. That guy's fucking shedding as fuck. I didn't pay for anyone else to get in my fucking photos.
If you can't leave it, love it.
Listen up, commanders. We've got a serious level of infestation here. And we need to burn it out stat. These monsters are dangerous at night, but they burn up during the day. That's when we'll torch the infested structures.
No, boss. I'm no traitor. This is the home front now. Me? We're the higher authority.
Not enough minerals.
Guess I'm on your list. This is the home front now. Empire's right behind me. Who my dominion, right or wrong. We're the higher authority. I could get a lot for this guy. If you can't leave it, love it. We're the higher authority. If you can't leave it, love it. This could be... I'm no traitor. Empire's right behind me. This is the home front now. My dominion, right or wrong. If you can't leave it, love it. My dominion, right or wrong. You know what's bad. We're the higher.
We're almost out of daylight. Once the sun sets, the infested will come knocking on our door.
This is the home front now. Empire's right behind me. Guess I'm on your list. We're the higher authority. Who's resisting us today?
That's the last of the sunlight. Our defenses have to hold until the night is over.
My dominion, right or wrong.
Beware of those chokers. They'll stun and kill your forces after pulling them in.
Who'd I piss off? This is the home front now. I could get a lot for this gun. Empire's right behind me. I'm no traitor. We're the higher authority.
Our troopers require more powerful weapons.
What else would I do?
There's a fucking Arcanist dog? Where are your units at, bro? I'm about to be dickin' ass over here, and I need you to be dickin' ass right next to me, brother. Looking at ass dickin' here, alright? I need dickin' ass to go on this. I mean, he's got the final Artanis thing, so I would expect him to be pretty fucking strong, to be honest.
I could get a lot for this gun. Not another drill. Who's resisting us today? As ordered.
The night's almost over. We'll be safe to move out again in the daytime.
My dominion, right or wrong. As ordered, we're the higher authority.
Is that you, Emperor? This is the home front now.
Okay, commanders. We need to destroy enough structures today to stay ahead of the infestation. I've already marked a few for you.
What's our target? Later. Got no patience for sitting around. Give us your best shot.
If you can't leave it, love it.
I know it's ready. But renegade Terrans must be for dire authority.
Sending you the coordinates for more structures.
This is the home front now.
Our allies are being attacked.
Ready for dust off.
My command, right or wrong. This is the home front now.
What's that?
Empire.
Our allies are being attacked.
My dominion, right or wrong. Can't leave it. Love it. This is the home front now. My dominion, right or wrong.
I've got another sector with structures on my scanners.
Your forces.
What's that?
All right. It looks like we've taken out a good amount of infestation. Just need to keep it up.
If you can't leave it, love it. I could get a lot for this gun.
Construct Earth Splitter ordnance to perform a contaminated strike.
Our allies are being attacked.
This is the home front now.
Your forces are under attack.
Ready for dust off.
Time is running out. Don't forget that our base will need to be defended at night.
Go ahead.
Detecting more structures at this location.
What's that? What's our target? Give us your best shot!
Ready for dust off.
Looking for direction. My dominion. Right.
Just keep fighting, commanders. We'll make it through the night.
Empire.
Look out for those hunterlings. They're fast, and boy, can they jump.
He's got a plan.
Love it. We're the higher authority. My dominion. We're the higher authority. Empire's right.
Base, not the other teams.
Now what?
What?
Where's the emergency?
Give us your best shot!
The infested are trying to break through one of our barricades.
This is inhumane.
Upgrade complete.
I've been cleared.
Not enough minerals.
Full force.
Our allies' base is under attack.
I have seen reckless terrorists in
against it, Commanders. It'll be easier to take out the structures in the daytime.
Upgrade complete. Our forces are under attack. Our forces is under attack.
I could get a lot of them.
Are you kidding me?
What are you
A-Man
fucking
wants in? To attack us now too? Perfect.
Your forces are under attack.
Keep it up. Night's coming to an end soon.
Our allies base is under attack.
Did he kill my fucking base?
Hey, I'm not
this
a spender.
Is the home front now. My dominion, right or wrong.
Our allies base.
Can't leave it. Love it.
Let's get to work, Commanders. We have to burn enough of the infestation today so that we don't fall behind.
We're sitting around. Need something blown up?
Headed into the red zone.
Not done yet, Commanders. Here's some more structures to burn out.
Flush out the footwork.
We're the higher authority.
Alright. So I'll just build my shit up here since.
Hey, I'm not expendable.
Find additional structures here.
Go ahead.
You can't leave it.
We're halfway there, Commanders. Keep it up, and we can still save this planet.
My dominion, right or wrong. We
do. Another day is coming to an end. We're not done yet, Commanders. Here's some more structures to burn out.
Okay, go ahead. Speak up! Give us your best shot! What's that?
Your forces are under attack.
Go ahead.
I knew the infestation was bad. Crazy. Hold them off. Looks like there's a viral phage among the infested. Might be a good idea to kill it. We can only do that at night. You have until sunrise to attack the viral phage. If you can't kill it now, you can come back to it tomorrow night. You sure you want to do that at night, Commanders? The infested will be here any minute. One of our barricades is being hit hard.
What's our target?
You'll have to defend that barricade if it's gonna stay standing.
Base is our allies are being attacked.
Don't get too bold out there. If our base falls to the infested, this planet will be lost.
Our allies' base is under attack.
Headed
into the red zone.
Nice job, Commanders. Now we don't have to worry about the virophage after we clear out the structures.
Empire's right behind me. This is inhumane. Empire's right behind me. If you can't leave it, love it. They're everywhere. Empire's right behind me.
Stan, those things are resistant to sunlight. We have
wow.
to be the ones to
Let
kill
Let my
it.
Whole fucking base Ugh. Die, huh, bro?
He's supporting the infested with his
Julio.
Own forces. It's gonna be a long night.
Bring it in. This is the home front now.
This may look bad, but it won't last much longer. Morning's almost here.
None question my authority.
Right
My power is limited.
Full force.
Our allies.
Empire's right behind me. My dominion. Weapons will rise. Any terran army.
Waiting on you.
I could get a lot for this gun. Who'd I piss off?
Your forces. Sending you the coordinates for more structures.
What's our target?
Your forces are under attack.
I've done more for protecting the people.
Your forces are under attack.
We've burned out almost all of the infestation. Let's finish the job.
Your forces are under attack. Our allies are being attacked.
Good as gold. In it together. Take up.
Our allies are being attacked.
Empire's right behind me. If you can't leave it, love it.
Our allies are being attacked.
My dominion, right or wrong. We're the higher authority.
Got no patience for sitting around. Speak up.
Ready for dust off.
What's our target?
Ah, fingers are falling apart.
The home front now.
Falling asleep.
Ready for dust off.
Sure that we don't join them. Don't get too bold out there.
Empire's
if our
right
base
behind.
Falls to the infested, this planet will be lost.
If you can't...
Headed into the red zone.
Yeah, it was not a great help. It was kind of a shit, to be honest. I'd let my whole fucking... everything on my base die, even though he's playing fucking defense. He only defended his side like a fucking idiot.
But I advise against it, Commanders. It'll be easier to take out the structures in the daytime.
Hey, I'm not expendable.
Here any minute.
light of ire shines on us this day.
Idiot. Hit him with the duck face! Fuck that, dude. Goddamn Japanese players.
I'm just not gonna defend at all. I'm only gonna defend my side. Blah, 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 blah. I'm not gonna do anything otherwise. Just gonna defend my side. Oh, classic, bro.
Yes, finally, a good player on my fucking team. Jesus, dude. I hate playing with bad players, man. It's, you know, I know what it's like to play with bad players because I have played with good players before, you know. And, you know, I'm not saying I'm not a bad player because clearly, in many cases, I am a bad player. But goddamn, you know, when I'm the one carrying, it's like, what the fuck are we doing here, you know?
Converted from the personalities of great warriors. But one of them was merely a prisoner, a Tal'Jareen. His AI personality managed to infiltrate our systems and turn them against us. I can undo the damage, but I will need your help.
Hey, looter. I don't think you're watching, but hello.
I have restored this location, but there are still other security terminals remaining. The Tal Dream has altered the holographic security forces to resemble warriors he fought when he was still alive.
Our adversaries intend to eliminate us. Templar, greet them in kind. Minerals.
Nothing more to do here. I shall move on to the next area in a moment.
We will need to ensure this one's survival. Your allies are in battle.
Proceeding.
Justice be done.
Initiating security system rebuild. This will take a while. The Tal Dream still thinks he can destroy me. Can you prove him wrong? Has raised a suppression tower. Their beams will interfere with my work unless you destroy them. Only 25% of the corruption remains. Systems were halted by tower strikes. I am under attack. Care to assist? Tower destroyed. Good work. I will have to ask for more of it.
Your allies are in battle.
System integrity verified. We are back online at this location.
Your allies are in battle. Additional pylons. You must. Your allies are in battle.
The transport is nearly ready. Relocating to the third terminal soon. The transport is in motion.
Detecting enemy forces. Templar, prepare to intercept.
Receiving. Input command.
Upgrade complete.
Interesting. One of the data cores has not yet been breached by the rogue Tal Dream. If you could recover these personalities, the purifiers would be grateful.
Research.
I have returned.
Your allies are in battle.
Justice. Accessing security terminal and beginning data reset. A data core is in danger. Action advised. I require aid. System defenses have been activated against me. You have protected another of my brethren.
My meditation is over.
I recommend taking out that suppression tower quickly. This purifier is free from harm. I am unable to progress due to the tower's interruption. Thanks to your diligence, the personalities of these warriors are safe.
Your allies are in battle.
The tower has ceased its fire. At least something is going right. This is just a transport. It has no shields to defend me from these strikes.
Command me.
Input command.
We are the blades of justice.
Get our sights. Zerg Kaladas.
Restoration efforts have reached the halfway point. Enemy suppression tower activated. Power attacks have temporarily disabled my systems. Here is nearly finished, if you can believe it.
Transmit.
I must proceed to the next security terminal soon. Make your preparations.
Who picks these jobs anyway?
Transport en route.
Make use of transmit. I am needed.
My meditation.
Receiving. Awaiting instructions.
Command me, Warren Shisa.
Get our sights.
We stand.
Alright, get on the ship, you dumb scum.
Research complete. The enemy moves against us. We will meet them head on.
To my position. Detecting another suppression tower.
Activating emergency shields.
Thank you.
are destroyed. Good work. I will have to ask for more of it.
Your allies are in battle.
Engaging foe.
I have regained control of 50% of our systems, but it hasn't been easy. I recommend taking out that suppression tower, quickly. Overwritten three-quarters of the Tal'Darim's alterations. Hold fast. Detecting another suppression tower.
You have not enough minerals.
I am needed. Receive it.
I am unable to progress due to the tower's interruption.
Engaging foe.
Secure. This security terminal is clear of corruption.
Your allies are in battle.
Shield overcharge online.
You have not enough minerals.
Receiving. Get our suits awaiting instructions. Zok Talad transmit.
Plotting a course to the final terminal. I will depart soon. Moving forward. I have nearly lost hope for this data core, but it's still possible to retrieve the personalities within it. Never be lost now. Analyzing corrupted security data. Stand by. What a relief. Another personality saved. Excellent. We have saved the purifier personalities from this data core. I require aid. System defenses have been activated against me.
Your allies are
enemy in suppression tower activated. Taking out that suppression tower quickly. Restoration efforts have reached the halfway point. Tower attacks have temporarily disabled my systems. Multiple suppression towers are readying attacks. Intervention is necessary. I have overridden three-quarters of the Tal'Darim's alterations. Hold fast. I am unable to progress due to the tower's interruption. The tower has ceased its fire. At least something is going right. systems are under our control. And do not fret. We will never attempt to convert another Tal'Darim warrior.
Yee. I don't know, guys. I think it's bedtime. See you next time. Which will be after I go on my vacation, which may be, I don't know. It'll be a while. I haven't been able to stream like a real game in a while because I've just been preoccupied with work, and now I'm going on vacation, so I don't know. It'll be a minute. At least another week and a half. This won't impact YouTube videos. YouTube videos are set until fucking March at this point, which by the time you watch this in March will be probably fucking July. So, you know, don't expect any interruption on the YouTube videos, but I gotta figure out some other content and stuff to do. I need to do some real streams where I'm not just playing Starcraft co-op, which is fun, and I'm, you know, I'm enjoying playing it, and I mean, look at all the progress I've made. I mean, you know, I've got like prestige 1 on every character, working on prestige 2 right now. When I get done with prestiges, I'm gonna be doing mastery stuff. So. I got prestige 3 on this guy. So yeah, I'm making my way downtown here. I only have one prestige tree right now. Well, I guess you call it P2, because P0 is the original. But yeah. They only have the one prestige 3, but a lot of these guys are getting close to prestige 3. And this guy's fucking zooming through on prestige 4, so. I'm probably, with this guy, probably sticking to the tunneling horror, because I really like swarm hosts, and I think that the swarm host locust that can attack both air and ground is probably the best prestige for him. I'm still gonna prestige him all the way, you know. But probably, yeah, P2 is what they call it. But I'm probably going to start doing mastery after I get P3. Yeah, I'm just going to be doing it with P2. Except I'm probably going to change it back to P0 or the first I mean, this seems pretty good, but I mean, just for the first like 10 levels, because you don't get the deep tunnel upgrade until super late, and although locusts are good at all times, they're just not as good when you're in the first 10 levels. You don't even get the air attack upgrade, I think, at the beginning, possibly, maybe. Maybe you do. I don't know. All right. See you guys next time. And by next time, I mean eventually. Eventually.